Hi, I'm Little, a product analyst here at Unleashed Software. Welcome to our wrap-up video for enhancements we released in March and April. I'm really excited to give you some updates on all the great work we've done on our business intelligence module, B2B e-commerce module, as well as our core Unleashed functions. We hope these enhancements make Unleashed even more valuable to your business. Business intelligence enhancements. I've personally been involved in these enhancements for BI and believe it will make a huge difference to getting the best out of BI vision. Upload historical sales data. Good news if you just started out with Unleashed and wanting to make the most out of your BI sales insights. You are now able to upload your historical sales data from your previous stock management system into BI. This will give you immediate insights into your sales performance over time. More customer data in BI Vision. There is now a better way to read meaningful customer information in BI Vision. The customer graph displays in a table format when you select total customers, new customers, or active customers KPI. This will allow you to view more valuable information such as customer type, currency, sales group, and more. When selecting the average order per customer or average revenue per customer KPIs, this customer graph will display a bar chart grouped by customer value. B2B store enhancements. Now, let's talk about some of the enhancements recently released for B2B store. The idea behind these enhancements is to help you make the B2B store truly yours and delight your customers. Manage non-delivery dates. Communicate your delivery schedule's availability directly with your customers to give them clarity from the get-go. With this enhancement, you can specify delivery and non-delivery days. No need to spend time renegotiating delivery dates after the order has been created, and you can proactively plan for your busier delivery periods. Customer managed standing orders. If you have customers who created standing orders, this enhancement will truly benefit them. We have further minimized the administrative effort for your customers to manage and update their standing orders. You and your customers can now create and edit names of standing orders, edit the quantity of items in existing standing orders, and add or remove products in existing standing orders. Promote products in B2B emails. We've created a new way for you to promote your products. You now have an option to add a promotional footer to feature up to 5 products in your customers' emails. This enhancement is available to B2B Premium and Premium Plus accounts. Core Unleashed enhancements. Finally, here are some of the enhancements to the Core Unleashed functions. More power behind your reorder reports. No need to navigate outside of the reorder report because you can now create assemblies, transfer stock between warehouses, and reorder stock all on the same page using the action cog. Plus, more improvements, which include a new product type filter, has been added so you choose to view only assemblies or components, a new column, outgoing transfers, and plus and minus symbols are now incorporated into data to make stock movements even clearer. That's it for our March and April enhancements, but always, there are more enhancements coming soon. Keep your eye out for ship from multiple warehouses in single order, B2B freight, file library, and more. Our feature enhancements webpage is regularly updated with our releases. Learn more about these enhancements and others on this page. While you're there, let us know what you think by rating these enhancements. That is it for today. See you in our next enhancements video.